and welcome to 7 Days to Die, Ariyanna Moon. I am now streaming on Twitch live pretty much 5 days a week, and so I am taking a lot of my videos from Twitch and importing them here on YouTube. That would be 7 Days to Die and any other games that I might be playing. So this video is kind of a compilation of several hours of gameplay that I chopped down into all the best pieces just for you guys on YouTube. This one is called Hitting the Town with a Broken Leg, because that's exactly what happened. So anyway, I am checking my notes here because I don't want you to miss out on anything. If you want to come watch live on Fridays, I usually stream 7 Days to Die on my Twitch channel, Ariyanna Moon, Twitch TV. So you can catch me there. You can catch the clips and the rebroadcasts here. So be sure to follow me in both places. The other thing is that, if there's any games that you guys would like to see, you gotta leave me comments and tell me, because I love to play what you guys are looking for. I want it to be interesting. All my channels are for you guys to play the games that you want to see and do the crazy, crazy stuff that we do together. So just let me know. But right now, I'm going to put you into the game of 7 Days to Die, and I really hope you enjoy it. Be sure to give that like button a flick and a swish and subscribe so you don't miss any more episodes in the future. And I'll see you at the end of the video. Bye. No. Okay, see you then. We're going up to town. Out of the secret pantry. Cross here. We're wasting time. That's what I'm doing. I'm just totally wasting time. Because that wasn't worth anything. Alright. It's going to be a long haul to town. I know that. And I'm follow that marker. Let's go. It's going to be long and boring because of this leg. We're going to take the desert route. We'll fight some zombies along the way. Okay. I'll be so glad when that leg heals itself. I don't need anything out here right now. So I'm curious. What? That gave me chills. I was waiting for the spiders to jump out. Yes, me too. And snakes. Oh my gosh. Alpha 16, snakes. Snakes alive. Why'd it have to be snakes? Alright, so... is that a bee? Whoa, that's a zombie. But I thought I saw a bee for a moment there. No. Ah! Well, don't walk into her, you dummy. That's exactly what you don't need. Oh, exactly what I don't need was I didn't bring an antibiotic. I might have a first aid kit. I am so out of practice with playing right now, and I just jumped at my own damn shadow. Is that? She's not dead yet. She's not dead yet. Okay, she's dead now. I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna leave you there. Oh my gosh. Oh man. I need to play this game more. I really do enjoy it, and I miss it when I don't get to play it. I forget. Do I have to take that road? Is that where I want to go? I think I'll keep. Oh, that's not as far as I thought I was. Oh, hey, what am I doing? Walking by a bird's nest? Oh my gosh, I'm so out of practice with this game. I wouldn't let that go by for nothing. Okay, I'm gonna cross where the shallow is. Swimming takes so long. Come on. Jump, 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 jump. Valley's better than the hill? Yep, I agree. Trash. Every time I'm out and about, when I've played a game like this for a while, or I'm playing Ultima Online, every time I saw something on the side of the road, I'm like, ooh, would that help me in my game? Yep, I would take that. Always out looking for resources. Okay, I probably have a good bit. I know it takes like 5 or something? 3 or 5 aloe to make the cream. So it takes a bit. Might as well take every little bit I can. But I didn't bring anything with me. I'm just like, hey ho, let's go into town with a broke leg. Because that's how I roll. I see rabbits, and I see zombies. All my favorite things. Hi, nurse. We can take these out. I can do it. I know I can.
Just have to do it a little bit at a time. And hit them instead of missing. Okay, there we go. That's more like it. Down on the ground with you. Oh, stay down. Come on. Yeah, that was a good shot. Yay, level up. Always like that. Oh, I hear you. Don't hit me. I'm trying to have a conversation here. What's wrong with you? Yes, I agree. That's what I said. Down with you. Oh, and she's not dead yet. Edgar's walking on top of her. How nice. Dude, that's rude. Don't come up on me like that. Frick. Just move it. Ah! Tony, where are you?
House.
Get your butt over here. I need some help. Okay, good. Thanks. Oh, come on, Noob Noob. You definitely have a life. We all have a life. We have our zombie life we like. Killing the zombies and shooting the zombies and building things. Do you like doing the builds more? Because I know that some people, that's their focus. I am just bringing out the whole town here. Okay, at least I got my headshot going. That's good. Nothing. And I'm sorry if I'm getting louder. I get a little anxious. Especially having a broken leg. At least I got some immunity from the antibiotics. Okay, she's dead. Heck. Let's see. Go. Shoot. Okay, you're down. I'm liking all these headshots. They're working for me. Yeah. Sweet. Come on. Bring it on. No dogs. That's all I ask. No dogs. Okay. Samantha Jane, did they say is it the middle of March? You're not looking to the new Z's? Yeah, I saw somebody playing with a mod on those, and it was a bit crazy. Well, we cleared that out quick. Look at that, you guys. Give me courage. Woohoo! I can do this. Even with a broke leg. Although, I'm not sure if this is town or not. We won't know until I get a little further in. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's the edge of one. It may not be a major hub city, though. It may just be one of those... Well, there's a police station. You know, I never understood, and I'm totally not going to complain, but I never understood why the police station didn't have cops in it or around it when you come into these cities like that. That just kind of surprised me. And, hey, okay, here's good stuff. Be sure if you want to follow, come back. I'll be playing this again sometime when I don't have a broken leg. And maybe do some more fun stuff. I don't build too much myself. Okay, I hear him. Wait. I hear him. I don't see him. It's the fire dude. I know he'll go out in one shot, but still, there you are. I don't like being jumped by you. Yeah, there you go. That's how you go down. Boop. Hey, you're supposed to be dead. No way. Cheater, cheater. You cheated. Ow, and you're hitting me and you only got one arm and now I'm on fire? Fuck you. Sorry, language. Yes, I know. Mo. Go away. Oh my god, it's time to run. Where was that oasis I needed? Okay, y'all are being ridiculous now. Come on. I was on a roll. You threw me off here. Oh, God. Oh, he's exploding mode. Run, 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 run. I need that, but I don't need that. Oh, God. You turd. Ah. He would have had something nice on him, I know, but too bad. 72. Okay. I'm going to ask one more time, Tony. Where the heck are you? Get over here to this city. We're supposed to be doing this together. Oh, my gosh. Wait. What? Okay. Well, that's Tony. I was like, what? Who is that sneaking up on me? Thank you for popping over here. I'm guessing we're trying to do these bars because there's sometimes guns in the toilet in the police station. Really?
Yeah.
Bad, bad security guards, if that's the case.
There's a zombie somewhere nearby.
Okay. How do you get it? I can't reach it. I thought you said you'd only have to take out one.
No, you took out two.
Okay. Yeah, I hear what? You go, you do that. I'm gonna go take out the zombies. I'll watch you back. Oh, we left the front door wide open. That was nice. This way. I like it, the sound, you know, you can tell. Silly squad raid. Yay! Yay, we love it. Sully squad raid. I'm silly, because I'm saying silly. And I'm being watching you guys, and I'm not watching the zombie, and my friend Tony's in there. I don't think she's going to get through that wall too quick, though. What am I stuck on? I'm not moving. Oh yeah. Okay, that's some of that stuff. No. Tony, I'm putting things in the dumpster so we can combine. So if you have anything you want to stack. I think that's you creeping around behind me. No.
Not me.
Oh, it's a zombie. So. Alright. Let's come over here. Oh, there's a bunch of them over here. Not too many. We can handle this. We got this. So, those of you who play 7 days, newbie noob, and some of the in Possum 7, do you play? 007, yes. Alright. Do you guys... Hey, you're supposed to be dead! I'm still talking here. No! Don't... Just hit yourself. Don't hit me. Okay, that's better. Oh, what I was asking is, what level of gameplay do you guys play on? Do you like regular zombies, or are you hardcore? Anything like that? So, I hope not one of you are not sneaking up behind me, but I can't tell right now. Oh yeah, go bye-bye. Bye-bye. Love that. Love that so much. Perfect. Okay. Whoops, wait. I was gonna look at the chat, and then she snuck up on me. Hold on. Boom, go away. Gotcha. Thank you. Okay, this is our first game with Valmod. I wasn't sure how I was going to like it, but I actually play it now. We don't play the regular one. I thought the extra challenge would be good. So let's read some of these and get rid of these. All right, we are doing great. It's only 10 o'clock in the morning. Does this thing have a roof? Well, I know it has a roof, but is there a place to go up on the roof? What are you doing? Okay, I guess that's one way to get to the roof. Make your own hole. PvE is much better to me. Alright. We're going to wait here and go up, I guess. You're gonna need two holes. That just sounded like a really bad YouTube video. Never mind. okay. We'll go back out front. And see what kind of trouble we can get into out here instead of talking about really nasty YouTube videos. You also play, yeah. PvE is, oh shit! Did you guys see that? And I can't run! Oh my god, run! Is he behind me? I know you can't hear because I'm screaming! Do you see that? Oh, is that a zombie bear or a regular bear? I can't tell. Oh. Tony, there's a bear! God, I can't move! Oh, duh, take off zoom, and you can. Now, where were you? Because I'm going to go up to the roof, and we can take him out from the roof. That's not fun. Nope, that's not it. Where are you? Upstairs. Up the stairs. Get your butt here. Poof. Okay, go. Are you through? Are you through the roof?
You'll have to use blocks to get up.
Okay, wait. I got blocks on me. Hold on. I can do this. Gosh, this probably... If this... There is a bear outside, by the way, Tony. Oops. Okay, come on, do this. You know how to do this. Okay, you wait a minute. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, take the blocks if you want, but I think we're too high up. Oh, it has a slanted roof. If I fall off this roof. Where is he? Oh, you know what? We're not gonna be able to see him. Not going to be able to see him because he can go under the ledge. Oh, there he is. Are you ready? We just have bows and arrows. I don't even think... Wait, I have a pistol. I got a pistol. Let's do this. All right. Quit telling me about my leg. I love bears. I really do. This is not one of my favorite parts of games, but I know how bad that bear will hurt me. Because like I said, the first time I played and the first time I died, it was from a bear. Don't go under the ledge. And he went under the ledge. Oh, we got him! Look at that! Yay! Now, if only I could have a nice little bear rug. Okay. That wasn't too bad at all. You guys are probably laughing your... at me. Because that was just so silly. Being afraid of a little old bear. Crouch. It does sneak damage. Oh, that's true. That is true. Okay, down we go. Down the hole. Down. Oh, god damn it! That's exactly how I break my leg. Sorry. Oh. Tony, I kind of took all the blocks out. Well, almost all of them. Okay, I get it. Let's go downstairs. See the bear. Nope, that's not downstairs. I'm also directionally challenged. Okay, where is he? Oh, look at that. He's just laying here taking a nap. That's all he's doing. Oh, he's just a cute little bear. Look at that mouth. Oh, you're dropping stuff. Animal fat, animal fat. Hang on. Let me just walk on top of him. Ugh. That didn't do anything. Phew. Don't really want all that stuff, do we? Okay. Enough of that. Meat for dinner. Oh, well, I think he got the meat. I don't think I got it. No, I get the rotting flesh and the bones. Leftovers. Just let me just pick my teeth with that. Anybody home? Hope not. Well, I don't care if you are. I'm coming and raiding your cars. I want not. Really? I don't want your shammy sandwiches. I know they make, I thought that bunny was a dog, and I was like, there is no way I can outrun that. No way. Hello, lady. Where'd she go? I turn around, and she disappears. Oh, hello, little bunny. How are you? You're stuck. Oh, I'm so sorry. Let me help you get that. Oh, crap. I'm getting hit. No. Stop. Thanks for the warning. You're about to get hit, too, mister. I am... Don't do that. Oh, there's one still behind me. I thought you took care of her. Get the gas barrels for the boil-up. Oh, before they blow up. Ah, criminy. If I get away from her, I'm going to let him take them. Okay, I got that. Yes, I don't want those to blow up. I still hear something somewhere. Okay. I was just trying to be nice to the rabbit, and here comes a zombie. Okay, those are good. Okay. Nope, nothing. Hey, there's a bunny. Get the bunny still. That bunny bee. How you doing over there? Oh, crap! Okay, partner. Well, I can't see. I thought you took them all out. And I was just sitting here looting things in this
batch over here.
What? Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Don't put me up against the wall, man. Okay. How many were there? Holy moly! Oh, I see. You had a few over here too, huh? Okay, fair's fair. Don't want to burn another first aid kit. I didn't come with that many. All right, you got that? Hey. Gas attendant. Can you help me? No. Thank you. Got him? There's another one over here, I think. Oh, it's a chicken. So, the bunny and the chicken are basically lures. They're sent here to lure us in, so we're paying attention and we're just hitting rock and not the chicken. Oh, just club it, for crying out loud. There. I really hate that I can't run. And I smell. Oh, I smell so good. I'm just a limping zombie attraction. That's what I am. Oh, where are you? Are you in here? Are you in the garage? Oh my gosh. Something took the bottom of that out. Yep, there you are. We'll shoot you in the knees. You know, we'll pretend like we're playing Skyrim. There you go. Get down before me. Bow. There we are. Nice. Hello. What have you been... Oh, good God almighty. Put your leg down, woman. Jeez. Wait, that got me, I don't even know what I'm doing now. I'm so sorry. I am sorry, but that is just, no. Oh my gosh. Okay. She scared me for one thing, and then when I realized that she was dead. Let's take it out with that. Change. Oh, I can hit him through the door. Wow, she had that not so fresh feeling. Absolutely. All right, one at a time, sisters. One at a time. Just one at a time here. There you go. I'll be glad to help you in proper order. See? All right. Yeah, Phoebe, once you take their heads off, they don't tend to move anymore. So, and the store is ours. Let's go take some goodies here. Oh, I don't. Okay. Maybe I'll find one of those Mega Crush. Oh, I hear somebody wanting to come play. Busy. One of those hidden cabinets. Okay. Yay. Dukes, I still haven't got to the trader yet. I need to. Oh, I hear you. But you're outside. I'm not worried about you. Did my? Nope. It's still there. I thought my broken leg might have went away. What? Okay, that must be Tony. I don't know. Those of you who play on servers with other people, if you're, like, hitting a place up like this and you hear gunfire outside, that would freak me out. Oh, don't pick it up. Okay, I was like, I don't need that. I'm full anyway. I hear that. Oh, in the doorway. What a mess you made. I gotta step over you. It's a squishy sound. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, no, you don't. No. I'm behind you. I'm stuck. Ah! Get off me. Oh. Okay, let me turn around. Let's try this again. Oh, that you brought a friend, too? Bye-bye. Well, just take all your frustrations out on that car. That didn't do nothing to you. Why am I missing? Okay. Damn, you go. And a map that I can't take because I'm full. And I can't use that car. And I don't think this shopping cart is going to hold much. But you know what? Let's do some drop-off. Let's see. Nope, 12 minutes. I'm good. In 12 minutes, buddy, I'm going to be so excited. I'll be sprinting down the road. Oh. We were playing one time. And with my friend Clint, and the game was on my machine, so I was, I guess you'd say, in charge of the server, and they were complaining that it was too easy, and things were so boring, and there was nothing happening, so while they were in town, I kept spawning screamer hordes on them. It was hilarious. They just kept spawning and coming and coming and coming. It kept them busy, and they didn't complain about the game being boring again. So, they couldn't figure out, though, why it was doing that. They're like, what did we trigger? What happened? This is awesome. And I was like, yeah. I didn't tell them. I didn't have the heart. They were doing so well. I just let them play. Just make me feel really bad that I can't run. That was so not funny. I can't run any faster than this. Go. Let's go. How much more time have we got? Nope, not skills. 4 minutes. 4 more minutes. I can do this. 1600 hours. I'm trying to calculate the time that it takes to make the hours go by and how many that's going to be in real time minutes. I think every game hour, we have it set to 120 minutes, so it may be like 10 minutes. All right. Are you playing possum? Nope, you're for real, just dead. All right, thank you for the bandages. I might need those later. Let's go check this house. Okay, go down. Okay, one more. I hear somebody. What? Pa! Come over here. Come over here. Thank you, Tony. Yay! That Chachi is why I have someone to play with. Watch my... Oh, my gosh! Get out! 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 Okay. Hey, Mo. Oh, fall in the hole. Be still, why don't you? I can't shoot you if you keep moving. Nope. I didn't say move towards me. You pin me in against the wall. Okay, which one of y'all are placing bets on how soon I die, huh? Because I'm at 77 health. Yeah, okay, you got him. Your leg is healed. Don't let them break it again. Yay! That is so true. Okay. That is so true. You got him? I was going out here for a second until I got distracted by him because there was something out here. Yes. Oh, it was just the deer. I was just going to kill the deer for some meat, but... because he's just standing there. Why not? And then there's a hot... is that the hospital? Maybe. Stunned and... okay. Slows him down. Hold on. Okay. All right. You're not dead? How about that? Oh, I know. That hurt so bad. It did. Oh, that's the motel. Hi, dear. Shh, don't run away. I just want to give you a little gift of a bow and arrow. And I don't think I did. Nope. If I go over there, I don't really need you. But you never know when you need meat. You always need meat. Okay, go. We're just gonna, you know, this is trouble. I'm telling you, it's just trouble right here. Running into a city like this. What am I doing? I'm so excited my leg is healed and I can run free! That's what it is. Oh, I'm just wasting arrows. Shh. Did he die? Nope. I'm just looking so intently. Ugh, you're just playing with me, dear. Quit! Are you on the other side of that car? No wonder I can't hit you. Oh my goodness. The Brother Theater. Where are my arrows going? They're definitely not going in you. That worked. Okay. Ooh, I hear you. Oh my goodness. Shh. I'm undetected. That's crazy. I can't be undetected when I'm surrounded. Okay. The one with the wood knife. Oh, that's he. Okay, yep, he was. Let's see if I can do this real quick. Oh, it's 7:37. Piggy! Nope, not going for the piggy. Okay, we'll go for the piggy. I can take the piggy with my club. Oh, you poor thing. You poor thing. I know. I hate this part. I'd rather go fishing. I would love it if they would introduce... where are you? Ah! Hey, I was just trying to get me some dinner. Do you mind? I do. Whoa. Nope. Wrong way. Go down. Nope. I was too close or something. The sun is going down. We're going to be in trouble here in a minute. Hi. Okay. Okay. What? Girl, what am I doing? I know. Oh, frick. Run. I'm playing with... that's what. You turd. That's exactly what you are. Oh, come on. My hands are, like, I'm not being able to focus anymore. Boom. I see you. Wait, who's behind me? Nurse. Okay. I got this. Don't worry. We're good. Maybe. Nope. I promised Newbie Noof I would not have a broken leg. I'm going to do my best to keep that promise. Come on. Bye-bye. Edgar, slow down, man. Slow down. Just slow down. Take your time. And Sarah, Sue, Sally, just you two. Goodness gracious. You guys drank all the Mega Crush. That's what happened. Didn't leave none for me. That was really rude. But that's okay, because I got my leg back, and I'm happy. And I'm happy to share my arrows with you, too. Goodbye. Nope. Okay, that was a miss. How about that one? Nope, that wasn't a miss. Y'all just keep piling up at my feet here. I'm happy. Oops, nope, behind me. I hear you. That pig is not worth it. Oh, I know. I'm not out for the pigs now. I'm just having zombie fun now, that's all. Ooh. Okay. This is... wait, why did that just flash? No. Thank you. Stop. I'm just trying to see how many of them I can take out by myself right here. Because I can do this. I thought she was down. seriously? Go away. Nursey. No, no, no. Too close. I knew it. I'm still going to get that pig. I am going to get that pig. We're just going to come back here and... Aye, stompy stomp, mister. Bye-bye. Ah, oh, crap. I'm not paying attention to my health. Silly me. Your healed legs look... You're right. Okay, let's try this again. We need some health. Fix that. Okay. Nope. Yes. Better you than me. Bye-bye. We got a whole party going on. This is fun. And this is guy Mo. I don't know. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. I don't know why that wasn't shooting. Okay. There we go. There. Take that. One more. Come on. Don't you explode on me. Oh, my goodness. I'm never going to get anything from him. I'm going to have to start shooting him with the gun. I love my bow and arrow, though. I tell you, it has actually inspired me that I'd love to take up archery for real. Especially after watching The Walking Dead last night. That was such a good episode. Okay, I don't do spoilers. I'm not giving spoilers. I've not even checked any of these bodies. Who's left? That's it? Okay. Nope, somebody is. It's probably in the theater. I guess I should just loot these guys. Piggy! Play it, and I got room for you. Aw, look at that. It's just you and me now. So sweet. Telling me to run. I know. I was trying to run. I can run. My leg is not broke. So, alright. What? I was looking for movement. I don't see nothing. We cleared the neighborhood. Awesome. And look at all the dead bodies we left in our wake.
And once again, I am back to my feeling great self, no broken leg, ready to take the town. There was a lot of zombies in that one, so much that it was just amazing. I really think I want to do a compilation with several headshots, just boom, 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 boom. That's a lot of fun. I probably shouldn't say that too loudly. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, make sure to give that like button a little flick and a swish. And subscribe to come back to see more episodes of 7 Days to Die and other videos that I do. So thank you guys so much, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
Say what?
Oh, what was an old 80s movie?
Look at this! There's a chemistry station! You want it? Okay, I'll take it. I gotta beat it a little bit. Just a little bit. Is that enough? One more? Don't break! Oh! I can't believe that! That wasn't supposed to happen!